Jimmy is just the other side of the wall. You can just see his shadow. Jim? Jimmy? Mate? Hello? Come on then. Do you want some more of this? Yeah. Come on. Have some for yourself rather than keep taking everything away. Oh, you're getting a bit fussy now, are you? Alright, he doesn't like the honey sandwich. Okay, so you want jam. Jam. It's honey. Jam. That's jam as well. Oh no, that was a honey. You're messing me around, aren't you? Yeah? Good boy. What's the matter with that? It's all the same. It's cooked chicken. Funny boy, aren't you? Here then, take these. Jim? Jimmy? That was a piece of paper blowing in that little bit of a breeze. Jim? Here? Yeah. There we go, mate. Oh, so he's going to eat the sandwich instead. Okay, good boy. What do you want? Some more of this? No? Okay. Just mind the road. And off he goes. Okay. Right. I'll see you all very soon. What am I going to do with you? Huh? What am I going to do? You're backwards and forwards like I don't know what. Right, come and eat some for yourself. Come on. Here. Yeah, it's alright. That was just me throwing that out. Sorry to scare you. Didn't mean to. How are you doing anyway? You right? You want this? Do you want this? Yeah. There we go. Just want to know what you're doing with all this chicken, because you're taking so much, aren't you? Oops, sorry. I don't mind. This is just, it's all right, it's just me making the noise. There we go. Okay, Jim, come on. Good boy. You're a good boy, yes. Don't be silly, you can't put that in your mouth and then take the cooked chicken as well. It does make me laugh. Bless his little heart. He tries. Okay, there we go. That's Jimmy back again. Thank you.
Hello. You're back again.
Hang on a minute, mate. Oh.
Yeah. Wait a second and I'll give you another one. There we go. Good boy. And off he goes.